Hey everyone, welcome back to Mega Man 2. This is Dr. Wily's stage number uno. Oh, right. How's my voice doing? Okay, yes. I can do this. Yeah, I've been practicing the stage a little bit. And several stages after this. Get the swing of it. But I haven't beat the game yet. Just learning Megaman. Nothing else. What do you want to see? We're gonna fill number 3 up. Because number 3. It's got bronze. Touch number 1. It's gonna need it. It's a platformer thing. Platforming. Create platforms with it. Yeah, you can see how I practice that. Yeah, practicing is not as fun as watching it. Okay, quick man stage. Quick. Go along, yeah. And I'm gonna see my favorite boss, Ebony, in Mega Man so far. Which is a nice, lovely dragon. Holy shit! First tries is a gamer's dream. Yeah. Always want everything in the first try, but it's not gonna happen in the first try because games don't roll like that. Whatever. I'm not a professional Mega Man player. I just practiced a little bit, that's all I did. Do certain bosses and fights and combats and jumping and yes, learn to like fall off these stupid sticking little platforms that I have to keep going because this dragon I love is gonna hurt me and that's not good. Trying to get on that top platform, but it didn't let me. Sadness! sadness. Yes. Huh. Okay, I don't need those. Just goddamn sticking energy balls. Get a gut feeling and say I'm gonna do this the first try this time. No? Yes. Oh boy. Yes, first try is that was correct. First try. Crack. Yes. I was hoping I was gonna do this in like under 2 minutes. Wouldn't that be awesome if I did that? God, he really did practice! Even though you have practice, you don't stick it. If you won't practice, well, you're still there. Stupid. Why am I stinging for? Aha! You guys didn't see anything because glitching in it and YouTube's actually glitched it and yes, we passed.
We passed! No, passed!
We move on to Wily stage number 2!